nobody knows what's going on in my life. Nobody. I don't talk to anybody. I keep everything inside of me until I, like, explode. And I ate it. I literally ate it.